today's video, we have the Big Bang live event in 2 minutes, everybody. 2 minutes. Days zero, hour zero, minutes one, seconds 50. My gosh. This is getting serious, everybody. I've been live on YouTube for about 5.5 hours. If you want to see what I did in the time that I was waiting, go check that live stream out. It'll be in my live tab, unless this video never gets uploaded. But hopefully that doesn't happen. Okay, 1.5 minutes, guys. I'm so scared that I'm gonna get kicked out. Oh my, it's starting soon. It's starting really soon, bro. We have less than 2 minutes. Less than 2 minutes, guys. I don't know why I'm focusing about getting copyright strike here, because I know it's gonna happen anyway. Because I know it's gonna happen here. That's imminent. Right? But like, that's imminent, okay? That scared the crap out of me. I thought I just lagged out of the event. My heart dropped there for a second. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom! If I try to land on it. Way. Welcome to Battle Bus. And there we go. But now it's time for the M&M segment. Right? Oh, yep, I knew it. What is happening? Fall Guys! We're getting a Fall Guys collab. We have to be getting a Fall Guys collab here. Llama. Lego! Lego! Lego collab confirmed! Lego collab confirmed! Fall Guys Lego. M&M? Jeez, bro. There's... Don't tell me the M&M segment is in Lego. I might cry if the M&M segment is in Lego. I would call this trash event if the M&M segment is in Lego. YouTuber, wherever you're watching this, this is insane. It seems like a Minecraft competitor or something. Those spitballs remind me of Flombo when you beat him up back in the day. Oh, and now you're back into human form? Or back into whatever form you technically are? Here we go, Rocket League. Racing mode confirmed. Minecraft mode confirmed. It's confirmed! Oh my gosh! No. This stuff is confirmed. It's really happening. This all is out tomorrow. The majority of this is out tomorrow. Watching a Fortnite event or am I watching a movie? Is this a Fortnite event or is this a movie? I want a Travis Scott-like experience here. It has to be fun.
Vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out.
fucking how. Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he know? He won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't.
Oh my gosh.
I can swallow a bottle of wall in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby the. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road trucker, I look like a villain that is on the blockbuster.
Godzilla, fire, spit a monster. This is crazy.
What attracts these people is my gangster. Like a patchy with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him and eviterate him. Get nobody with a vanity. Body's in the lake, obliterating. Everything is iterator. Renegade him. And I make anybody who wanted with the pin frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm illimitalic. Let me kill be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing it within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy. I'm being received an enemy. What stupidity gonna be?
Oh, my chat. This is crazy.
I'm unavailable, I'm unavoidable, I'm unavailable, I'm on the toilet bowl, I got a trailer full of money, and I'm paid for, I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop.
Where are we now? There's no way that can be the whole concert. That can't be it. If that was the whole concert, I will have to give this event like a 1-star. What does that timer mean? Look, there's a timer in the corner. If that was the whole concert, I'm gonna have to be pretty sad right here with this concert and the way it ended up. Like, I'm pretty sad with the way this goes right now. For different people, it's longer. For me, it's only like 30 seconds for Top 5 Gaming. It's like 5 minutes. We'll see what happens when the timer ends. I will cry if that's the event. Do we get new season? There's no way, right? The new season has to be tomorrow. Five, three, two, one. Exit. Should I do it, chat? Was that the whole event? I don't think that was that good. Like, I'm not lying, that was... Like, I'm not lying. I'm gonna see what happens to Nick A30. Should I back out? I think I just back out. Everybody's saying there's gonna be another event. This is trash. Did you guys like it? I think this was absolute dog crap. This was overhyped. Like, Eminem concert? Oh, yeah, we're gonna listen to his music for half a second. Then, oof. Next thing you know, we're done. If that's the finale, if the season's not over, they just ruined it. They ruined it. They ruined the game. Like, really, if they do another one, they ruin Fortnite. He tries. I got logged out. Okay. That has been the video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.